Now, if you want Sona to perform for you, you got to, all of you got to come forward, more closer to the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Sona means gold. And the lady with the golden voice, the lady who's stolen everyone's heart, and she's here to steal it one more time. Are you all ready? Are you all ready? One of the best voices in our country and beyond, the next voice you'll be listening to is going to be of your favorite singer, ladies and gentlemen. Here we give you the one and only, loudly everybody, who do you want? Who do you want? Who do you want? All right then, all eyes on the screen. Here she comes, here's her showreel, and she's going to be singing to you next.
Yeah. Are we going to have a rock show tonight? I want all the lights to go off there. It's so disturbing. जैसे पीछे मेला चल रहा है. मेला तो यहाँ पे है भाई. सब लोग आगे आइए. Guess what, guys? I consider Hyderabad as much my own hometown as say in Odisha where I come from. You know that, right? केवी तिरुमल गिरी में मैं पढ़ लिख के बड़ी हुई हूँ. And from the various colleges out here, including the notorious Nizam College, से कोई है यहाँ पे? Oh, there are people. I won all those music competitions there under the stress of always choosing the most not so popular songs. Because वहाँ पे competition, and it is a tough stage to occupy the Nizam College. There are a lot of hoots and there is a lot of anything if you want to do anything seriously. But I would start with saying, kuhu kuhu bole koyaliya, kunj kunj mein bhavre dole, gun gun bole aa. And the popular, is it too loud for you? Oh, you're on the phone, sir. You're trying to make a phone call in the middle of a concert. Amazing. Let's do this next song. Any Punjabis in the crowd? Oi hoi. I like to think anyway, the land here is like the Punjabi of South India. You know how to party like no one else. This is the only, you know, antidepressant land. Chalo, let's do this, guys. This concert is going to be about all of us, not just me. So I want to hear you. Aja. Aja. Uh-huh. Should know this. I heard a lot of music, a lot of enthusiastic dancing and cheering that was happening, and it's great to let your hair down. This is the time to party. It is. But the easiest thing for me to do is to pick up a bunch of hit songs that you're anyway listening to on radio, on television, over and over again. It's being shoved into your heads. And the easiest thing for me to do is just to play it here, and you could as well have had a CD playing. So I take great pride in the fact that I'm presenting music which is original. A lot of it is even outside of films. Let me tell you, culture is alive when I come to a city like Hyderabad. And let's do this. This is an ode to one of the world's all-time greatest artists, I believe, and definitely in the times that we have lived in, an all-time inspiration. आपने उस्ताद नुसरत फतेह अली खान साहब के बारे में सुना है? We are doing an ode to him. He has inspired musicians from around the world, not just the subcontinent. Come on, guys. Talking about me? Sona hai mera naam. I'm cheesy like that. Guys, put up your hands. This song has a special connection with Hyderabad. If you know the chorus, join in. It's so beautiful.
सूरत कोई ज जिस्म जैसे अजंता की मूरत कोई, जिस्म जैसे निगाहों में जादू कोई, जिस्म नगमा कोई, जिस्म खुशबू कोई, जिस्म जैसे महकती हुई रागिनी, जिस्म जैसे मचलती हुई चांदनी, जिस्म जैसे कि खिलता हुआ एक चमन, जिस्म जैसे कि सूरज की पहली किरण, जिस्म तनशा हुआ दिल नशो दिल नशी, संदली संदली मरमरी मरमरी आफरीन 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 हुस्नी जाना की
दिवाली तो बनता है भाई, come on guys, put your hands together. Suman, I don't know where you are, but I am so happy to have come over for the, I think these are the year-ending celebrations of a wonderful audience here. And I understand your US team is here too. And the thing is, music in India doesn't have just a singular voice of either Hindi or Bollywood. We have so many genres. Just in the city, from ghazals to qawwalis, it's the home of even something like, I understand we're going to do that. I want to keep it as a surprise. Main aaj Telugu mein bhi gaane wali hu. Pronunciations yahan wahan honge, to mere Odia bhai behno ki tarah aap gussa mat hona. Lekin are we still in a Punjabi mode or should we get on to the faster ones? Wahan pe to mujhe koi sardar ji, aapke liye ye aakhri gaana. And to all the beautiful women in the crowd, aaj main khud Char Minar ki chamakti hui sitara banke aayi hu. That this song is a celebration to the fireflies. Jugni ka naam suna hai? Aapke company mein time milta hai Coke studio dekhne ke liye? Ya bahut karte ho? Kaam karte ho ya YouTube dekhte ho? Sach baat batao. Huh? So let's do this, guys. This is the Malang hoke suniye bhai, Songs for the Soul and Sona Live. We shall come to the Songs for the Feet.
Goodbye.
Should we speed it up? One. Concert season. We were playing Delhi last night. We got back after our show at 3 o'clock, reached the airport at 5. Guess what? We are going to have a ball of a time. And I'm okay if there are people hungry and who have gone away, because the rest of you, we are going to have a rock show. Even 10 of us are going to make this a memorable night. I can't hear you, Pega. You got to make more noise than that. Anybody from the east here? Odisha se koi hai? Kya baat hai? Pega is what? Let's do this, Rangapati. Yeah. Guys, before that, a little question. What do you think Rush Ke Kamar means? Because ye to hai na, this is a live show, we are not lip sync. Huh? Okay, so Rush Ke Kamar means Ambar Sariya. That's like very intelligent, but Rush Ke Kamar is nothing to do with the Patla Kamar, because I don't have one. You've been such wonderful hosts that I've had a great meal since morning, and just to get it right, do you know it's called Urdu Jo Hai? It has got a deep connection with the city you live in. Rush Ke Kamar is as beautifully romantic as the envy of the moon. You're so beautiful. You're the envy of the moon. So let's do this. Let's go to east of India, and after this we shall start the filmy cycle, which is the easiest thing to do. The folk music of our land. Hey Ranga, hey Ranga. The biggest streaming song on Cox Studio India is Rangapati. 98 million views. Hey Ranga, hey Ranga. Hey Ranga, hey Ranga. Thank you. Rangapati, Rangapati,
Rangapati, Rangapati, Kano Kalota, Hasti Pate Kohol, Hasti Pate Kohol, Hasti Pate Kohol.
Adriana, if you are in the crowd, I would like to tell you what is Adriana in the crowd. She is. I can't see her. This one's for you, Adriana. That's Rangapati. It's for a beautiful woman. I shall sing one for Mike as we go along. But are we doing Bedardi Raja today? Any Bengalis in the crowd? Before we go there, let me tell you this. People who are visiting from outside should know that India is such a crazy, beautiful country that we have more languages and more dialects than possibly very few other countries in the world. Maybe Africa can match up in one or two places because I grew up in a place called Nigeria. But 4 years there, just boasting out there. But here's the thing, guys. I am taking you on a tour of India. Music truly has no language. Am I right? Yeah, and we shall come to the filmy music, which is the simplest thing to do. I'm going to get there. You know, that's like autopilot. But any Bengalis in the crowd, or should we just skip them? They are culturally very forward, as Bapi will attest. Oh, both the guitar, Rick Raj, who is very new in the crowd, he said, me. You forget the Odias and the Bengalis have this historic animosity. You know about that? This kid is a bright, brilliant one, guys. He knows all about that history too. Guys, do we do a Bengali song or should we just come down to some filmy numbers? No, actually, this is not a democracy. Not here. This is my stage. Guys, you're a wonderful audience. I want to play for Krell. You've not slept for how many nights? Guys, please check out this brilliant musician who is... Is it too loud for you? You wanted it clear on stage. It's as clear as it can get today. Thanks to you. So, Bengali kare ya Hindi mein aaye? Or let's just go to a Bengali man who created history and timeless music for all of us. R.D. Barman ka naam suna hai? Pancham Da. Can my handsome drummer from Bengaluru come to the front? There is a red box waiting for you. This is an ode to R.D. Barman, one of the greatest composers that India has seen. I had the privilege and honor of performing with the London Philharmonic, 125 musicians under one roof, where this concert was telecast across 12 networks. It was a live telecast. So we are going to do a college canteen version of it here with an acoustic set. Are you guys game? Because it's winter, unlike Mumbai, you have some amount of chill in the air, and let's get some romance into our lives, guys. And Rajiv Prasanna, who's on this genius flute that he plays, is going to take a walk. Can you just see this beautiful bow that he's wearing? Just so that we connect with the red. Yeah? Let's do this, guys. Bapi, you can start it for... You can't... Can you hear the cajon? People think that's a Spanish instrument. It's really not. It originated in Peru. You can hear? Let's do this, Bapi. Timeless music. Kyunki?
Are bolo bolo, kuch to bolo. Samne wale le gaye baazi.
aunty. Should I call you Naresh? No, no, no. Check out this handsome bass man. He plays the bass like very few can.
Meri soni, meri tamanna, jhoot nahi hai mera pyaar. Deewane se ho gayi galti, jaane do yaar. Meri soni, meri tamanna, jhoot nahi hai mera pyaar. Deewane se ho gayi galti, jaane do yaar.
I can't hear you. What a genius player. Guys, a big hand to this guy. This is a live band. You know this one? Even if you don't.
Poochho na yaar kya hua. Dil ka karar kya hua. Poochho na yaar kya hua. Dil ka karar kya hua. Tum pe to hum mar mite hain abhi se. Jaane hamara aage kya hoga. Ai 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 ai. Humko mil gayi duniya pyar ki.
बर्मन जी गाइस, इल्ले राजा का नाम सुना है, एन अरेंजमेंट फ्रॉम हिज, वी मिक्स इट अप इन दिस बैंड. टू ग्रेट्स.
जो मिले हैं तो बाहों को बाहों में रहने दे साजना. सच्चे के झूठे हैं होठों को होठों से कहने दे साजना.
Thank you.
चिक्के झूठे हैं होठों को होठों से कहने दे सजना ना हरे 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 सजना हरे 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 सजना ना
गाइस टू पंचम दा ही ब्रॉट वर्ल्ड म्यूजिक इनटू आवर लाइव्स डांस नाउ अमीर खुसरो नहीं सुनना है कबीर नहीं सुनना है फॉर श्योर दिस पार्टी इज नॉट लुकिंग लाइक अ हैदराबादी पार्टी आई थॉट हैदराबादी इज पार्टी थ्रू द नाइट ये शायद बहुत कहाँ से आए हैं नॉर्थ इंडिया से आए हैं क्या हाँ बिफोर वी गेट ऑन टू द सॉन्ग्स फॉर द फीट दैट्स वेयर वी आर गोइंग नाउ आई डोंट माइंड आई कैन प्ले टू 10 पीपल एंड एन्जॉय माई सेल्फ हियर्स द थिंग यहाँ पता नहीं घर के बच्चों को होमवर्क कराना हो किसी को किसी का और कुछ हो आई हैव नो प्रॉब्लम्स But, oh, you want me to sing Naina? Why? No. I was thinking before we go, we must acknowledge the fact that Hyderabad has gone through a lot of, it's been in the news, right, in the last few days. And as an artist who connects to the environment I live in, I don't believe I just need to entertain. I don't believe you need to just work. We are all connected to the change happening in our country. And I think good things are happening and some not so good things. Guys, can you take out your phones and put on your flashlight? This is the time to do it. Four lines. You are aware of the fact that I did get Anu Malik out, right? Finally, there is hope. I say this. The country is changing. We don't acknowledge the positive that is happening. Oh, that's so beautiful, guys. There's a dark patch there. By any chance, is that senior management? Are they too busy? Can we get your flashlights out, please? This is for India, this is for change, for the world, because we are a flashpoint of these issues. This is for all the women, this is for the girl child that we sometimes, very often in India, seem to get rid of. And we get angry enough only when you see your dead face. After this, we'll get to the fun stuff, guys. Thank you so much.
अंधियारा है
Pega, you can sing this.
Ori chirai.
Here's to Priyanka Reddy, here's to Disha, here's to all those unknown, unsung, unheard of women. Here's to a brighter future for a more equal world, for a happier world, because if we are all happier, we'll make for an exciting place to live in. Should we have some fun? I want to, you know, continue the fact that I believe that the folk roots of our land are so exciting. It's truly the pop music of our land. Or Bollywood ki baat ye hai ki it borrows music very heavily from the folk traditions. Very rarely does it give credit, unfortunately. I belong to the industry. But let's start with this very, very popular number from Bollywood. Are we ready to get Bollywood now? Oh, now we are all converted. Nahi, humko to Bollywood sunna hi nahi hai. Hey, pakka local to sunenge. Aa ante Amlapuram to sunenge. Kya baat hai? Let's start from Chhattisgarh, Central India, Raipur. Yeah, let's go. Come on, girls and boys in the crowd.
Hoy hoy hoy, 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 hoy hoy hoy.
It's a folk song from Chhattisgarh, made popular in the films. Come on, guys, feel the reggae beat.
Yeah.
राजस्थान से कोई है यहाँ पे? द लैंड ऑफ द मोस्ट अमेजिंग फोक म्यूजिक ऑफ आर कंट्री. इट इज अ कंट्री, अ लैंड विद इन इटसेल्फ. रेशम कहाँ खड़ी हूँ दर बच्चे पे. हर दिल भर मेरे मैं तो थी अनजानी, मैं हो गई दीवानी रे तेरी नजरों की. मलमलका 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 क्या बनता है भाई साहब? मलमलका है कुर्ता बदन पे डहार गए. तू आ जा, तू आ जा, तू आ जा. Where it comes from? ये Hafshi beat है. यहाँ का Hafshi beat है. It has come from the Arab lands, traveled here, and it has a life of its own when it comes to the movies of this land. So let's, can we have a big cheer for the folk music of our land? Oh! Hey, what was the key? Why is anybody not understanding? Oh, stop! What was the key? Hello, hello, mic testing. Sabko namaskar. Na swantha peru bangaram. Onti thiru tagram. Let's get the beat going now. Yes, Pega. Come on. To the local music. We'll be right back.
తన తన్న మెట్టునెప్పుడు తేట తెలుగులోలం ఎక్కువ వందనం. పొయ్యలేదు ఎప్పుడు నాకు ఇష్టమంత పొసు చందనం. తెల్ల నంబర్ లేదు నాకు అసలే చౌర నంబర్ నీకు ఇష్టలే. చెంట బాటలే మొట్టలే నమస్తలే సన్న జాజులంత సేడ మోజులే.
Thank you.
folk music of our land. No, Bedardi Raja, Nena. I'm ending the folk music in our mainstream with a song of mine. Ambar Sariya ka naam suna hai apne? Well, it's a Punjabi folk song, which made me an honorary Punjabi. Such a beautiful medley. I believe one of the only few female solo songs in the last 10 years. Guys, have you noticed how few female solo songs are getting made nowadays? 100 गानों में से 8 गाने भी लड़कियों के नहीं बनते आजकल इंडस्ट्री में. अरे बनते हैं यार, गिन के मैं बताती हूँ. Listen to radio.
गली में मारे फेरे पास आने को मेरे, गली में मारे फेरे पास आने को मेरे. कभी परखता नैन मेरे तू कभी परखता तोर, कभी परखता नैन मेरे तू कभी परखता तोर. अंबर सरिया मुंडे आवे कचिया गलियां ना तोड़, अंबर सरिया मुंडे आवे कचिया गलियां ना तोड़. तेरी माने बोले है मुझे तीखे से बोल, तेरी माने बोले है मुझे तीखे से बोल. अंबर सरिया ओ अंबर सरिया,
जेके थैंक यू सो मच. Yours are so good today. One word that has captured, I think, the mood of a lot of the youth is this. Oh, it went off. Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's get this party cooking now. The dance floor needs to get rocking. Hey! लॉर्ड दिसंबर आ गया है वी वर्कड ऑन अ हैव यू नोटिस आई एम अ पूरा पक्का लोकल मैं इंग्लिश में बहुत कम गाती हूँ इनफैक्ट आई डोंट सिंग इंग्लिश इट्स अ डिफरेंट इंटोनेशन ऑल टुगेदर बट गेस व्हाट यू डोंट वॉन्ट इट राइट नॉट इंटरेस्टेड वन लॉट इज बट वी आर गोइंग टू डू अ मैशअप ऑफ सॉन्ग्स दैट आई ग्रू अप विथ एंड द फ्यू इंग्लिश सॉन्ग्स दैट आई लव जस्ट फ्यू लाइन्स ऑफ इट माई सिस्टर्स इन द क्राउड आई यूज टू सिंग दिस विथ हर ऑन स्टेज फॉर सम रीजन शी इज रन अवे let's do this. Krell. Come on, guys. Here's to the timeless, here's to the new, and I'm mashing it up with a few of the... Come on, people, hands in the air. For the US team that's coming, पता नहीं है लेकिन इट्स अ चीप थ्रिल.
अरे नशे से चढ़ गई ओए 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 कुड़ी नशे से चढ़ गई.
ट्रिगर बॉय
है
I think most of you must have been born in the 80s. Were you? Were you born in the 80s? Yes. You know, the music of the 80s was... You know, the music of your generation defines you, so... But you know what? They did some fun stuff. And as cheesy as it was, I think fun is something that is missing in a lot of our lives and we should have more of it. Can we go to the disco era and do a little bit of the 80s? Yeah, let's do this, guys. Quickly, come on.
Thank you.
जागे जागे है निगाहें घोय घोय डांस डांस आज खुश नसीब वो है जिसके बाहों में है कोई डांस डांस हम जवान तुम जवान दिल जवान धड़कने जवान हम जवान दिल जवान धड़कने है और तुम हो जवान
show have a wonderful Christmas a happy new year and a brilliant year ahead Bega, come on put your hands up in the air it is a party on Sona Live
Thank you.
Thank you so much for being such a wonderful audience. We mixed and matched as we went. We had a great time. We have lots more material than this. And Sanjay Das on the lead. Rick Raj, the new young tuck on my band. Monty Massey on the bass. Yadu Nandan Nagaraj on the drums. Whoa. Rajiv Prasanna, this brilliant musician on the flute. Guys. And Krell Pereira, the new producer on the block. Yeah. JK, thank you so much on the sound. Harshavardhan Pathak, Amit, Melita. I have a crew that makes me, and Bushra, not to forget Bushra. Yes, she pretties me up. I couldn't do it on my own. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful year ahead. And insist on live music, more of live music on your life. And you know, DJ wale, Babu, gana, baja, wo dabba hota hai, kyunki wahan pe button hi bajana padta hai. Bad thing to say in the end of it. But guys, here's to a lifetime of being on the instruments and to a live band. Thank you so much for being such a wonderful audience. Thank you so much for hosting us. Have a happy, happy, happy new year and Merry Christmas. Big love.